Pack your favorite PBS Kids holiday sweater.
Guess what?
Rosie's taking a trip.
We're going to have Christmas with Abuela!
Join Rosie and her family for an all-new holiday adventure. Streaming now on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids is celebrating families. The outdoorsy types.
This is the best Dad and Me campout ever.
Those who are far away.
Trini!
Some are even prehistoric.
This is your family and I'm your mom.
Who knew there were so many different types of families?
Thank you, Grampy.
Check out your favorite PBS Kids families with your family. Stream now free on PBS Kids.
Clifford the Big Red Dog is made possible in part by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
It's another beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood on PBS Kids.
It's a beautiful day in our neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you play along with me?
Won't you play along with me?
Hoo-hoo! Meow meow, hi neighbor. It's me, Katarina Kitty Cat.
Hello neighbor, it's me, Owl the Owl.
Thanks for coming to my treehouse.
We live in the same treehouse. We're a special type of neighbors called next door neighbors. We live right next to each other.
I made Owl a picture, meow meow. Look how I can send it to him.
Uncle X made this for us so Katarina and I can send pictures back and forth.
Hoo-hoo, a picture.
That's me!
Ooh. Here comes the picture! That's me, Meow Meow! Oh, I have an idea. Wait till O sees this! Here's the picture, Meow Meow!
I can't wait to see, I can't wait to see! It's our treehouse!
Hoo-hoo!
This is the niftiest galiftiest! Thank you!
You're welcome. I'm glad you're my next-door neighbor, Meow Meow.
I'm glad you're my next-door neighbor, Katarina.
And we're glad you're our neighbor, too.
I wonder if you have next-door neighbors.
Bye, Meow Meow!
Bye, hoo-hoo!
It's a beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood. Every day on PBS Kids. And watch anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
The really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge. Looking for something fun to do with your friends? Your dad? How about that street sign on the corner? PBS Kids challenges you to take on this awesome activity right now. So get up and see what it takes to be mighty, mighty map makers.
What's a drawing? A map of our beach? It's sort of like a picture of the ground from up high. See? This is our beach.
Cool! Is that your tiny place?
Yep, and here's Dad's tree, and my tree.
You can map out your neighborhood. Bring along a camera, a pencil, and a notebook to keep track of the things you see. With your dad's help, keep track of sidewalks, playgrounds, street signs, birds' nests, tree houses, and more. At home, use your notes and photos to draw a map to find your way around your neighborhood. Are you up to the challenge? Get up and start your really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge now!
Word of the week, word of
word of the week.
The word of the week is thaw. That's when something frozen starts to warm up and melt. Thaw. It's the word of the week.
The word of the week.
Eleanor Wonders Why is made possible in part by...
This holiday season is going to be busy. It's going to be emotional. But it's going to be worth it. McCormick, proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
And by a ready-to-learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, and by viewers like you. Thank you.